Though we've taken the airfield, the enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
Ah!
there! Take the high ground! Stay there! There's the next mortar pit! Burn up!
Thank you.
that jet ahead. Move! We're almost done here.
We need a tourniquet!
Field and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Kojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! There's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up.
Thank you.
So far, so good, Marine. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight. Should be able to provide us some cover as we close in around the hill, but it will be up to us to clear the cave. Remain covered till they finish their run. Japanese infantry! Cover!
You are
infantry!
Let's find some cover!
Call it in. Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Incinerate them! The first of many, my friend! enemy tanks! Straight ahead!
Prepare for the fight!
will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Kutrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Peter!
Peter!
Ich bitte Sie!
Thank you.
This place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving!
Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters. This way, upstairs!
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious.
Thank you.
Titans around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.
Dmitri, are you ready?
He wants mercy.
You do not deserve mercy.
What mercy did you show to our people?
Die.
Wait. He may help.
Help us. He can die for us. Mudak!
This is not war. This is murder.
This is how you end a war, Chernov.
This is madness. The murders of Darius and Yukon.
Get inside.
Stop! Shh. Move quiet. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Da droht er dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso arrogant wie der Führer.
Sie werden die Tunnel über...
Clear!
will see!
I can hardly breathe!
Complaining about him! Just keep low!
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I caught through many smoke-filled buildings. Do you hear him complaining?
Thank you.
surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. You think these men will deny their revenge?
Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
See them!